is the greenhouse effect. The greenhouse effect is the warming of the Earth's surface due to certain gases that trap the energy by the sun. These gases are mainly water vapor, carbon dioxide, methane, etc. Why do we have the greenhouse effect? The greenhouse gases absorb some of this energy and radiate much of it back towards the surface, whilst the rest is radiated out to space. This plays an important role in keeping the Earth's surface warm and able to sustain life. What is the main cause of greenhouse gases? 1. Burning fossil fuels. The key source of carbon dioxide is the burning of fossil fuels such as coal, oil, and gas. 2. Deforestation. Plants and trees intake carbon dioxide and release oxygen. When we cut more trees down, there will be fewer trees that will produce oxygen, leaving carbon dioxide to roam in the air. 3. Farming. Nitrous oxide is one of the greenhouse gas that is used in fertilizer and contributes to greenhouse effect, which in turn leads to global warming. What is the effect of greenhouse gases? The Earth's greenhouse effect is getting stronger as we add more greenhouse gases to the atmosphere, and that is warming the climate of our planet. Heat is radiated into the atmosphere from the Earth's surface, which is warmed by the sunlight. What is the greenhouse effect doing to our planet? The amount of greenhouse gases in our atmosphere is the highest it has been in the last 3 million years. This is enhancing the greenhouse effect and making the Earth warmer than normal, which is affecting the planet's weather patterns. Thank you for watching! Created using Powtoon.